On Wednesday night, the European Pony Horsepool Championships got away to a thrilling start with two matches, firstly Belgium against France and then Spain against Italy. The first time the European Championships have been held in Great Britain. The first match between Belgium, one of the favourites France, got the competition into full swing. A dramatic introduction to those of us unfamiliar with this high-speed white-knuckle ride of a sport that combines elements of polo, rugby and basketball. Teams of six riders with only four players on the pitch at one time. Riders passing, wrestling the ball from one another and ultimately shooting into a suspended hoop. France were ultimately too strong for Belgium. Along with Spain, they're considered as the favourites for lifting this European title at Bishop Burton. Their play was fluent, combining accurate and swift passing with a devastating turn of pace to overpower the bewildered Belgian team. The final score in the opening match was 15-3 and first blood going to the French team. The second match featured Spain against Italy. The all-boys Spanish team outplayed a spirited effort by the Italian mixed team, with a particularly dominant second half performance seeing a runaway Spanish victory. This was in line with the form book and saw the joint favourite Spain living up to high expectations. The final score was Spain 17 and Italy 10. The last match on Sunday between France and Spain should be a titanic head-to-head clash. The 2010 European Pony Dressage Team Championships were decided today. At the halfway stage, the Netherlands held the narrowest lead over the reigning champions and out-and-out favourites, Germany. With the third riders from the Dutch and Germany, the battle intensified, with the two riders achieving the best two tests of the competition so far. Jessica Krieg, third rider for Germany, riding the seven-year-old Palomino stallion Danilo, did the best dressage test of the whole championships for first place and to score an impressive 75.5%. 16-year-old Maria van den Dugan in her fourth European Championships and the reigning Dutch champion, riding the nine-year-old German-bred stallion Rembrandt DDH, scored the second best mark of the competition, 74.22. So after three riders, the Germans had got back ahead with a narrow lead over the Netherlands. With one rider left, could the Dutch upset the form book, defeat the Germans and record their first ever win in the 33 years running of this competition? Reigning champion from Moorsel, Antoinette de Riele from the Netherlands, performing the third best test of the championships to score 74.1. Her mare Golden Girl went superbly to reward the Dutch effort with their first ever Pony European Dressage Team Championship gold medal and breaking the German domination of the last 28 years. Katharina Deschert, riding Golden Durano C, scored 73.1% to secure the Germans a team silver medal. The Danish team won the team bronze medal behind the two European heavyweights. Bishop Burton was painted orange at the first medal ceremony. The 2010 Pony European Eventing Championships are underway here at Bishop Burton. 25 of the 50 strong field having performed their test this afternoon, and two out of the four in each team having done their dressage. The position both individually and in the team competition is fascinating. The lead after the first day is held for Great Britain by young Grace Walker, with the champion of 2007 in Germany, Noble Springbok, on a score of 46.9. They led by a clear 4-penalty margin for much of the day, but this was closed down to 0.7 of a penalty by the late dressage test of the individual for Germany, Stephanie Benfeld and Dara, who lie now second on 47.6. Third and crucially for the German team is Flora Rimster with Pamira LK on a score of 50. In the team standings, the champions of 4 years ago, Great Britain, lead on a score of 52. Just 2 penalties behind is Germany on a score of 54.9. They've won the last 3 European Championships. And third, in a surprise package, is Italy.